These runners moving forward for the Queensland state final of the national distance. There's the green light. For Valpolicella, our favourite. They're ready. Racing. Valpolicella third into stride. Amendola won the start over Buckeye Bullet. Valpolicella slightly checked. She lost a couple of lengths back to second last. Around them goes Scarletti, followed by Midnight Bandit, and Valpolicella is last. At the judge, a lap out. Amendola, the lap lighter, by two lengths. Scarletti got to second, comes to the outside. Buckeye Bullet third, the rail, followed by Midnight Bandit, and two off to Valpolicella last. Down the back, Amendola leads the state distance final by two. Buckeye Bullet rails to second. Valpolicella now to the outside, followed by Midnight Bandit around the corner. Amendola in front. Here comes Buckeye Bullet and Valpolicella. The Queen of Albion Park is off to Angle Park. Valpolicella, a big, big win over Midnight Bandit. Amendola, Scarletti and Buckeye Bullet in around 42 and 5. She came four wide on the home turn. Midnight Bandit grabbed the lead from Amendola. Buckeye Bullet was there, but over the top went Valpolicella, and the Queen of the Creek is off to Angle Park. Number four, Valpolicella, Tony Zammit first. 1 minute.